'tis the season. Usborne has some beautiful holiday books for this upcoming Christmas season for the littlest of the readers in our homes. The first one I want to show you is the Nativity Flapbook. This one is beautiful, simple, hardback book for $7.99, and it has wonderful flaps for our little ones. What child doesn't love lifting flaps, as we all know, and some peekaboo holes, and some beautiful, just beautiful little illustrations to go through with our children and to explain the meaning of Christmas with them. There we go. Of course, baby Jesus is the one hiding under there. And I just love this adorable little book. So many of you are familiar with the That's Not My series. Every page with that wonderful texture on it, that there are so many reasons these books are wonderful. The dark black lines, very thick, the contrasting colors for our babies and even up to our preschoolers. My preschooler loves these books. He loves feeling the texture on each page and he loves matching the word. Her hair is too soft. He loves talking about each texture, rough and silky, and mom, oh, is that silky? You know, and he learns something. But our babies, we love when they start reaching out and they start feeling on their own these pictures. The contrasting colors are so good for their development. I love this one, That's Not My Angel. Her sleeves are too squashy. And we have that wonderful little mouse that we get to find on every page. And at the very end, the mouse says, That's my angel. Her wings are so fluffy. It's wonderful. This one, we have a few of these. That's Not My Snowman is my other favorite. And I love That's Not My Snowman, his mittens are too fuzzy. His arms are too wiggly. It's a wonderful feel for our child's little brains growing and developing. The other two we have during the season are That's Not My Reindeer and That's Not My Penguin. All right, another beautiful, beautiful touchy-feely book for this holiday season is The Nativity. There are so many different textures on every single page with those bright contrasting colors and the dark black lines to really help develop our baby's senses. And this one, of course, is wonderful. We have some rough and some soft and all the way through really discussing with them the meaning of Christmas. Okay, Usborne has many noisy books. But for the holiday season, we have a few. This one is my favorite. This is the Little Children's Christmas Music Book. So we have a bunch of animals in this book who are getting together. They're practicing their instruments. One, I love this one because it's Christmas and I love Christmas. But I love that we're teaching our littlest ones these beautiful instruments. And this book is not like your regular noisy book. We all know noisy books. This one is teaching them beautiful instruments. We have the glockenspiel that Mole is practicing, the trumpet the bear is practicing, the flute, the harp, the violin. Listen to the harp. At the very end, all those animals that get together and have a whole Christmas concert with all those instruments that your child just was introduced to and got to listen to. Love this book. A few other ones I have are the beautiful musical Nativity, just with its beautiful, richly illustrated pictures, and there are five well-loved Christmas carols. I'll show you one of them. So you can see the illustrations are beautiful. Very sturdy book. And last one I want to show you is Jingle Bells. My children love that song. I feel like it never gets old over the holiday season. And this one is a very simple one, and it is labeled, let's see, number one. So it just goes through the song, 1 through 6, and it goes through 2 times. And we all know Jingle Bells, so I don't need to play the rest for you. But that's a wonderful one. My kids love that one. All right, and 2 last books I want to show you for our littlest ones are the Dressing Up Sticker Book Nativity Play. Osborne has so many amazing sticker books. Many of you already know. This one is adorable. This I would say for ages 3 or 4. It's just these characters are at a Christmas play and you get to dress them up. So we have over, how many stickers? Let's see, over 180 stickers to get them ready for their Christmas play, their nativity play. And this is just a fun one. We have so many good developing things when they're putting on stickers. It's just wonderful for our children to do that. And then we have Dress the Teddy Bears for Christmas. Teddy bears are getting ready. We have Izzy, Benjamin, Oscar, and Millie getting ready, and so many different pages. Christmas cookies, playing in the snow, decorating the Christmas tree, of course, and over 250 stickers in this book. The fun one. I know that, I mean, who of us doesn't love getting our houses ready for Christmas and just decorating? And I always love giving my kids tons of activities for the season. And last year, I made a book basket and I wrapped up a book every day for like 25 days before Christmas, and every morning we got to unwrap the book, and it was such an exciting, fun thing for our kids and activities to go along with it. Fabulous. All kids are gonna love that. It's just really such a special time for you and the kids to read those books when you open them and over the Christmas season. So happy holidays.